I said, you cannot keep like you're going. You're gonna die. He said, I'll be there when they lower your big ass into the ground. And I said, no, you won't.
6 a.m., August 16th, 1977. Elvis was restless. He told Ginger he was going to read in the bathroom. 2 p.m., August 16th, 1977. Ginger went into the bathroom to check if Elvis was okay. 42, the King of Rock and Roll was dead.